How much did you take off?
I lied. How much is it?
270 pounds. What else can we use?
Just it. How much is it, Dad?
About 350 pounds.
Say, can you see?
You are as precious to me as you were to your own mother and father. I swore to them that I would protect you, and I haven't.
The mayor's gonna dump him in the spring.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But he's a hero.
A war hero. This is peacetime.
You think this can last? There's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne. Friends better batten down the hatches. Because when it hits, you're all gonna wonder how you ever thought you could live so large and leave so little for the rest of us.
What does that mean?
Rise.
Gotham is ashes. You have my permission to die. I'm with you to the end of the line.
Thank you. Where are you?
Here. Ah!
Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
Shield doesn't belong to you. You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.
With a blindfold on. Mom always asking, where did I go wrong?
Took you long enough.
What's up, danger? What's up, danger?
I see this spark in you. It's amazing. Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
Our family doesn't run from things.
You're the best of all of us, Miles. You're on your way.
When do I know I'm Spider-Man?
You won't. That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Made them myself. They fit perfectly.
Cause I like hot chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge.
think super about them spoiled, stupid little stick figures with puffy lips who think only about themselves. I used to design for gods. But perhaps you come with a challenge, eh? Have a surprise to get your call.
I just need a patch job.
This is mega mesh, outmoded, but very sturdy, and you've torn right through it. What have you been doing, Robert? Moonlighting hero work?
Must have happened a long time ago.
I see. This is a hobo suit, darling. Oh, you can't be seen in this. I won't allow it. 15 years ago, maybe, but now?
What do you mean? You designed it.
I never look back, darling. It distracts from the now. You need a new suit. Not much is certain.
A new suit? But where the heck am I going to get a new
suit? You can't! It's impossible! I'm far too busy, so ask me now before I again become sane.
Wait, you want to make me a suit?
You push too hard, darling. But I accept. It will be bold, dramatic, heroic.
Yeah, something classic, like Dinah Guy. Oh, he had a great look. Oh, the cape and the boots.
No capes.
Isn't that my decision?
Do you remember Thunderhead? Tall, storm powers. Nice man, good with kids.
Listen.
November 15th, the 58th. All was well, another day saved, when his cape snagged on a missile fin.
Thunderhead was not the brightest bulb.
Stratogale, April 23rd, 57. Cape caught in a jet turbine.
You can't generalize about this.
Metaman, express elevator. Dyna guy, snag on takeoff. Splashdown, sucked into a vortex. No capes! Now, go on. Your new suit will be finished before your next assignment.
You know I'm retired from hero work.
As am I, Robert. Yet here we are.
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave. Became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. We can do is our best, and sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
I saw all these people die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Ah. Never start with the head. The victim gets all fuzzy. He can't feel the neck. See?
You wanted me. Here I am.
I wanted to see what you'd do. And you didn't disappoint. You let 5 people die. Then you let Dent take your place. Even to a guy like me, that's cold.
Where's Dent?
Those mob fools want you gone so they can get back to the way things were. But I know the truth. There's no going back. You've changed things. Forever.
Then why do you want to kill me?
I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No. You. You complete me.
You're garbage. You kills for money.
Don't talk like one of them. You're not. Even if you'd like to be. To them, you're just a freak. Like me. They need you right now. But when they don't, they'll cast you out. Like a leper. You see, their morals, their code. It's a bad joke. You've dropped at the first sign of trouble. They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.